Today, what we're gonna do is called ins and outs. What ins and outs are, whenever you go through a door frame, anywhere, anytime you go through a door frame, when you go in, you knock out push-ups. When you go out, you knock out push-ups. You have no idea how many push-ups you knock out in one day by just doing that.
And I didn't know.
For 24 hours, every time I went through a doorway, I would have to do 5 push-ups.
I just went through 8 doors.
Oh, 9.
You need cooler!
Even though 5 push-ups doesn't sound like a lot,
push-up time,
it adds up. The most important thing I did was just go about my day normally. I couldn't alter where I walked to minimize the amount of doorways I would go through.
Because that's not right.
I estimate that I've had to do over 100 push-ups, and it's only 11:30.
Today's gonna be really long.
You never realize how many doorways you really go through unless you do this.
Doorway.
Doorway.
6 doorways.
Doorway.
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 All right, so it's around 7 o'clock. I'm feeling it. You get it. I know. I walked through a lot of doorways, did a lot of push-ups. You get it. But what does this all mean? It means that you shouldn't let anything you see someone else do seem impossible. It's all possible. At least I believe so, and I hope so. You know, doing push-ups is a very small thing, but I hope that small things accumulate and become bigger. One day, when those small things add up, we'll be able to do everything that we always wanted to do. But until that day, we have to keep on chugging away day by day, and enjoying chugging away also, because the journey is just as important as the destination. So until that day comes, we have to keep on chipping away at the seemingly impossible. We have to keep on striving for excellence. And we have to keep on moving, because why not? Again, thanks guys for watching, and see you next time.